to you. Kimberly, I am very excited for you. Very excited because, like I said earlier in the show, we got a brand new game coming up. And it is about time to reveal that brand new game, all right? Ready? Got your recorder set? Go.
Well, Kimberly, you've got a chance to win up to $20,000!
All right, come on over here, Kimberly. Playing a game called Hot Seat. Have a seat in the hot seat right there. Yeah. Watch out. It's a hot seat. Kimberly told me she has her grandmother in the audience with her 90 years old. Hi, Grandma. How you doing? Does she do a lot of shopping on the grocery shop?
Yes, she does.
Do you?
Yes.
Good. This is why I help you out if you do a lot of shopping. Yeah, because in this game, you can win a lot of money. You can win $500. That's what we're going to start you out with. Then you could win $2,500. You can win $5,000, $10,000, $20,000. It all depends on you knowing the price of these items on the pedestal. George, start us out and tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, this essential oil diffuser features 7 color-changing LED lights. And then you can rinse and air dry your salad greens with this 4-quart spinner. And then the ceramic technology on this hair dryer provides infrared heat to protect your locks from heat damage. Next, you can make breakfast burritos at home in just 5 minutes using this convenient appliance, which comes with quick and easy recipes. And then finally, fall asleep to the sounds of the ocean with this soothing white noise machine.
Okay, now here's what's gonna happen. In a second, we're gonna start moving this chair in front of each one of these items. And if you think the item is higher than the price we show you, hit the red button. That means higher, you know, for heat. And if you think it's lower than what we show you, hit the blue button for cold, lower, all right? And you only have 35 seconds, okay? There's a little clock right above you, it's 35 seconds. I'll be watching that, and I'll be telling you how much time is left. You ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, go! Start with the oil diffuser, $99, higher or lower, higher or lower? Lower, next one, 31 seconds left. Salad spinner, $10. Higher, next one, hair dryer, $75, higher or lower? 25 seconds, lower. Burrito maker, $29. It's higher or lower? She goes higher. You got 19 seconds left. Sound machine, $45. Says it's higher. He had 17 seconds left on the clock. Now, we have to find out how many you had right and how much money you're gonna win. For $500, let's see if she had one right for $500. Salad spinner. $10, you said it was higher. Actual retail price, $25. Congratulations, you got $500. Now, here's what's going to happen the rest of the game. We're going to show you the ones you had right first, in no particular order, all right? So we're not just going to go gate. It's going to be no particular order, but the ones you had right first. Now, for all we know, this is the only one you had right. We'll find out in a second. Now, we moved down to the hairdryer. You said it was lower. If you want to try for $2,500, we'll reveal the price. If you're right, you get $2,500. If you're wrong, you lose everything. That's how it's going to go to the rest of the game. What do you think? You want to try for $2,500? $75. She said lower. Lower. $59. Now, like I said, in no particular order, let's go on to the next one, please. We're going to show you the ones you have correct first. You might not have any more correct. That's for you to decide. Sound machine, $45. You said it was higher than $45 for $5,000. Do you want to go for it?
Yeah.
She's gonna go for it for $5,000. She's risking $2,500. Let's see a price higher than $45. $80. You got $5,000, Kimberly. Nice job. $5,000. Oh no. Now we're getting into big money territory. Let's go on to the next one, please. Burrito maker. You're gonna risk $5,000 to go for 10. If you want to go for it, you said the burrito maker was higher than $29. If it's higher, $10,000. You gonna go for it?
Yeah.
She's gonna go for it for $10,000. Higher than 29. $45, you got $10,000. $10,000, Kimberly. Well, there's only one left, let's go. Let's come on down to the oil diffuser. Only one left. Well, this is it, Kimberly. This is the last one. If you want to, you can quit right now with your $10,000. But if you think that this oil diffuser is less than $99, I'll give you $20,000. You're gonna risk 10? She's gonna go for it?
Go for it.
She's gonna go for it. She's risking $10,000, folks. to get this $20,000 on a brand new game. Less than $99. Let's see it for 20 grand. You got it. Grandma, 20 grand in the family. We're going to spin the wheel around for this. Don't go away.